played Thompson James. Number 9, Luke Rock. 10, Trent Middleton. 11, Ryan Bowen. 12, Jordan Hutchinson. 13, James Duncan. 14, Warren Oaks. 15, Ryan Jones. 16, Ben Stewart. 17, Declan Russell Miles. 18, Joe Williams. 19, Scott Brown. And 20, Lars Corbin. As the Sides take to the field here for all those 49ers, Joe Bond, number 1, Patrick Butcher. 2, Jamie Ray. 3, Big Green. 4, Christian Jarrett. 5, Brad Miller. 6, Michael Brown. 7, Daniel Winston. 8, Simon Hall. Captain Jacob Rain, number 9, 10, Reese Hagen, 11, O'Dusen, 12, Brandon Booth, 13, Todd Peter, 14, Elijah Nahr, 15, Phil McGowan, 16, Kyle Mark, 17, Steve Evans, 18, Matt Burke, 19, Blake Arnold, 20, Sam Leary, O'Neill, 21, Daniel Brown, 22, Hamish Holland, 23, Keegan Stevens, 24, Aidan Gallagher, 25, it's Logan McGlinchey. The referee is B. Warren. Touchdown is J. Morgan Romney. Interchange to Rickle Lindahl, B. The Builder, and K. Mountfield. Out of your front, Jerry Gong, the reserve great grand final for 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, an important announcement. If you are the owner of the Silver Mazda CHI77E, CHI77E, could you please move your vehicle immediately? Also, a Silver Mitsubishi LBS002, LBS002, please move your vehicles immediately, as they will be towed away. CHI77E, that is a Silver Mazda and a Silver Mitsubishi LBS002, please move your vehicles immediately. A try for the Albion Park Oakfight side with their halfback number 7, Ryan Mills, the try scorer. Albion Park Oakfight's 4, Terry Gong gets the score. kick was that successful, the score was really on your back. Hope that's cool. Joe John Bell, get the score, turns action, ladies and gentlemen. Currently brought to you by Carlton in the United Rooms and the St. George Hillmore Dragons. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, if you are the owner of a silver Mazda 3 CHI 773 and a silver Mitsubishi LBS 002, would you please go to your vehicles immediately and move them? They will be towed away. They're in a very dangerous position. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the third and final call. If you are the owner of a silver Mitsubishi LBS002, that is LBS002, could you please go to your car and move it immediately? LBS002, or we will have to tow the vehicle away.
Thank you.
Trying for the jury alongside the squad number 9, Jacob Rain. It's 4-all, 2 minutes to go to half time. Alia Park and jury bell. Your attention, ladies and gentlemen, with the owner of a white Toyota Hilux, Rego AJ48QY, that's a white Toyota Hilux, Rego AJ48QY, please move your vehicle immediately. Half-time in the Collegiate Sporting Complex. 4 points each. Geelong Lions, Albion Park, Oak Flats Eagles. It is reserve grade grand final for 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, if you focus your attention to the centre of the field here, with me I have the first grade referee, Will Drury, the respective first grade captains on my right hand side, John O'Dallas from the Jamboree and Kieran Poole from the Kyama Knights. Will, we're going to toss the coin out.
All right, all the best, gentlemen.
First team, and John O's tossing the coin. A tail has been called.
It's a hit. All right, Jimbo, run this way. Fine, I'm giving.
Thanks, Will. Kieran, just a quick word, please. Look, we're getting used to this. Fifth year in a row here. I think we're sick of the talking, are we, mate? Surely the luck's got to change.
I hope so. It's definitely a huge achievement to get to these things. It's really hard. It's a tough comp now, so we're pretty proud to be here.
The Climber Knights have done it the tough way. You've had to win a consecutive number of games to get here, and many say the attitude of defence has been quite noticeable.
Yeah, definitely. We had a win. We were, if we lost any more games, we were pretty much looking at making it alive. So to get on a bit of a roll like that, it's awesome.
Does it get any easier being the third time? You're a bit more smarter, I guess, approaching the win.
I don't know, I think so. I think it's probably the first time where my teams were pretty excited and do that. But I think everyone's pretty focused.
And once again, the fantastic support there of the Climber Knights supporters. Number of buses coming in for the Leafs Club today.
Yeah, it's awesome. I'm sure they'd rather be here than watching the show here and get the wins. It's probably a better venue up here, so we're glad that they're all coming on.
Thanks very much, Kieran Gould. Jono, congratulations once again. Obviously, you were the previous from a few years back. You've had the week off. How's it been leading up to the grand final?
It's been really good. Obviously, we had two tough semis against Jeremy and Shalaba, which obviously got us into a bit of form, and then the week off to the freshen up. So it is what it is. Form's not really too important grand final. We just got to play well and we've played both wins. So I'm comfortable with how we got here, but it's all down to go anyway.
And we spoke about the number of locals you have. I know fewer than 60 in your squad as well too. From such a small place like Jamboree, and 3 ounce quiz as well too. That must do you very proud in that point of view.
Yeah, well, we've actually got 7 including our sort of 8 and 5 teams. So we're never going to be a team full of locals. Our town's going to run up the people like to get 7 there in our grand final quality team. So obviously, we need to achieve it and something we're definitely proud of.
Today holds a special significance for a lot of the Jamboree players. Can you tell us why as well too?
Obviously, you've just been in the grand final for the team, but you alluded to the Joey Rhodes player in his life in the off-season. It's obviously a pretty tough pill to swallow for the club, but moments like that for the club together together and having his name on our chest for the jerseys is a little bit of motivation for me. It's one of those things that's not good to go through, but it definitely galvanises it.
Thanks very much. And once again, it's good to see the ladies qualify in the win grand finals in some of these earlier grades as well too. Big day for the club.
Yeah, it's awesome. That's very great too. We've never done that before. The two girls put on a good show, obviously the one's got the win, but to have such a good base of supporters up there from such an early stage is something that gives the boys that feeling of responsibility and hope. So they're definitely focused, ready to go, and can't wait to play.
Thanks very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please thank the respective captains, John O'Dallas and Kieran Gruel. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, could the following people move their vehicles in the evening? The police have asked you to get your vehicle and move it. Lionel Simmons, an owner of the Mitsubishi, Silver Mitsubishi, and Taryn Hawk, owner of the white Toyota Hilux, could you please get your vehicles and move them immediately? The police have asked you, requested that you get your vehicles and move them. Lionel Simmons, Silver Mitsubishi, Taryn Hawk, a white Hilux, could you please get your vehicles and move them immediately?
Ryan Mills.
Seagulls. They are your reserve grade runners for 2019. Congratulations, Albion Park. The jubilation of the Albion Park Eagles supporters here today. Congratulations to Albion Park. You are the reserve grade premiers for this 2019 season. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please welcome our distinguished guest for the St George Illawarra Dragons, Mr Craig Young, to say a few words and assist us with the presentations. Craig, if you'd like to say a few words on behalf of the Dragons.
Well, thank you. You know, Albion's the George Illawarra Dragons, congratulations. I want to build through this committee. We David Wong today, and second grade champions, Dowdy Park, who's racing to Yarragon. What a high quality game, and actually the Dowdy Park thanks very much, and again, on behalf of the Dragons, we're very glad to be part of the day. Thank you.
Thank you, Craig. We'd like to acknowledge the matchday officials, the referee B. Warren, touch judges Jay Ball and Body Interchange G. Brickle, in-goal officials B. McGilrick and K. Mountfield. Thank you to the officials. Now I'd like to call up to the microphone the captain of the runners-up. From Yarragon, they've come here with their loyal supporters. Jacob Rain, if you'd like to say a few words. Thank you, Jacob. I'd like to call up to the microphone now the captain of the Albion Park Oakpad side, Chad Pemberton, to say a few words.
Firstly, it's like very long. I love you today, boys, but we deserve it more today. Well, boys, last year I love you, but we come home tough this year. We deserve it today, boys. Yeah, boys. And then to our fans, crowd, we get back to Park Road and Beers.
The player of the match here in reserve grade is the number 13 from Albion Park, James Duncan. Ladies and gentlemen, the reserve grade premiership trophy is called the Walter Elliott Trophy. Craig Young, if you'd like to do the honours, Chad Pemberton. Ladies and gentlemen, your premiers for 2019, Albion Park Oakpads.